Greetings, humans. Spinningmantis here with the next episode of The Long Dark. Spinningmantis vs. Monkeyboygamer. Forlorn Muskeg Challenge. Thank you for joining me. I want to remind you to go over to Monkeyboygamer's channel. That's all one word, Monkeyboygamer, on YouTube to see the other side of this series. So it's like day four, I think. And, everything going alright. I got lots of great hints and comments on where I can actually go ahead and dry out my stuff. So that's good. What we're doing here in this series is we are staying only in this zone and then never leaving on Voyager and seeing how long we can go. So I've already gone ahead and built ourselves a hatchet, which is nice. Someone also recently told me that sticks is a good way to stoke up the heat numbers on the fire, which is cool. So let's go have a little food, a little drink. Got plenty of those. And we will go out and explore several locales today. Not sure if we have to keep this fire going. Let's see, what's up with the matches? Do we really have no matches? Is that what's going on here? Oh my. The wolves are out and about. It looks like it's windy out there. That's really weird, if that's it, as far as matches go. Well, I don't think I have them, like, hiding away in here. We're definitely going to need to search some things, find some alternate sources of fire starting. We're on Voyager, so these guys should run away. Sucker. Or not. I guess I can... That'll kill the fire, though. Do we just... Is this like the Hanukkah fire? Do we just have to keep this going forever? So, I do suppose that is what we're gonna do.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
We gonna keep it going. What we got up here? Got wood. I guess that is what we're gonna do. We're just gonna... Must be a bug flying around in here. Is my cat going crazy? Alright, so that's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna have the perpetual fire going on here. Alright, we got... ...10 hours... ...worth of fire here. Oh, he's coming to visit. Hey, buddy. I really... Whoa. Hey, now. I thought this was on a Voyager. Oh, yeah. Oh, so it's Voyager. You're not Pilgrim. They will attack you. Let's take a brand. We have a rifle, actually. I haven't played this particular save in a bit. So. Alright, 100. Need to turn my volume up. Get the shrooms, get the sticks. Get everything we can.
I need to drop something.
What am I carrying around this heavy, I wonder? Yeah. People also, you know, mentioning sticks are super valuable in Interloper, and I mean, in Interloper. This is only Pilgrim, but sticks can really go a long way. Right, pretty sure I've already looked at him. And sticks replenish. The new sticks fall from trees all the time, basically, so. Alright, after this little jaunt, we will go. Back and warm up for a few seconds. Look, rifle. I am a bit sort of like not physically disoriented, but have been playing multiple games in this zone recently, so I can get a bit foggy on where I've already been and stuff like that. Alright, we'll go warm up. Non-Earth. No good drinks to heat up. I guess we can make tea now, actually. Let's do that. We will drink it, and it will provide us with some help versus the weather. Very nice. Take a brand just because. What are we at weight wise? 72. What the heck? Maybe just carrying around all that wood. That is way too many to be carrying around. Wearing all that clothes except for the gloves. Guess we had a lot of water, a lot of these. It's 5 pounds of that. Other stuff I'm cool with carrying around. Oh, yes. We need to get to the cave and put all that stuff down. Alright, that is our goal. Get to the cave. Oh, we want to take a brand. Yeah. Hopefully the wolves will just back off. It's getting windy. Oh, I did not know. That is some good realism there, though. So, all right, we keep our eyes out for caves. This seems a likely spot for a cave. If I was a cave, I would be up here. I honestly have never, like, seen a map for this zone. I'm still just winging it. The zone's not, like, super complex, but... Huh. I don't know if I've ever followed this here path. It's kind of interesting. I wonder if there's like a whole layer of mountain areas that I've never been to. Right now we're just exploring. We're not actually getting anything useful done here. We're just exploring. Look for caves, you know? So that leads all the way back around. Well, dang. There's a cave in the other direction. It was worth a look. Mushrooms are always good. It's like the super forage zone. So we've got like 50 cattails, which is great. What are you looking at, cat? You're creeping me out. There's a bug or a something. Go get it. Get it. Yeah, those noises are creepy. I'm gonna pick up all these sticks along the way because I'm pretty sure there will be more sticks coming down close to camp that we can grab. Got quite a pile at home already. So yeah, there's all this. See what's up ahead. It's nice to be able to explore this zone on a level that's not like freezing me in 2 minutes. Looks vaguely cave-ish. That looks super cave-ish. This is exactly what we were hoping for.
I need to find food.
Oh, you'll be okay, you big nerd face. So, here we are in the cave. Hopefully it's not like one of the... I don't need like one of the separate type caves. Excellent. Well, that's a good start. Let's leave something else right by the door. Actually, never done this before in the long dark. I've never left a breadcrumb trail before, but that could be a good thing to do. Something that wouldn't normally be out there, like one of these. Not gonna be able to see that there, though. Drop one. Let's go ahead and drop one. All right, where we're at. Cool. Good stuff, good stuff. All right, we will come back at another time and see if that actually cured out there, or if it has to be one of those caves that you zone into. Shrooms, yeah, let's do it. I mean, to a certain extent, I think we should. I don't know, like, how cattails respawn in the game. I don't know if they are on a timer and what type of a timer that is. But I would think on a level like this, on Voyager, you know, with luck and skill, you'd be able to stay out here indefinitely by foraging and eventually hunting. I don't know if I've seen any rabbits yet, but again, I have not really rocked this zone yet. Thinking probably. All right, is it the creek? Probably need to head back because of the coldness level we're at. Might be able to get out and do something else again today. Might be able to, because I know you can't cut straight over there. You have to do the super windy path to get over there, so we're not doing that now. Because we will be at hypothermia level by the time we get out there, let alone get back. So, we are just going to head back, and this time we will take the shore rather than the mountains. See if there's anything worth grabbing. Alrighty. I do want to give a shout out to everybody who is watching this series. Everybody who may have come from Monkeyboygamer's channel, everybody who came from my channel. Do appreciate the views and the support, the great comments and hints. Everyone is has been really cool and I definitely appreciate the feedback and things like that. Okay, is this a mistake to go out here right now? I'm pretty sure this is going to dead end us. I'm not sure we can cut back to the shore from here. We might be able to. There's a little minor gamble. Yeah, that does not look doable. This thing, though. I think we gotta do it. So, I think the maple sapling is actually for the bow, which would be great. I mean, while we're out here, we might as well get everything. Get everything. Don't need the roses just yet. All right. Let's get back to shore. We're gonna have to take the long way around. I tell you what. Don't want the hypothermia though. It's nice that we will have a fire waiting for us. 6 hours of daylight left. Thinking. 6 hours, yeah, we could. Actually, we probably just want to go out and chop wood. That's what we're going to do. Once we warm up, we will go out again to the close by areas and chop wood. So we got plenty to go through the night. I do wonder, I mean, I haven't played Voyager in so long before this. I'm like forgetting what the aggro settings are on the wolves and such. It looked like that wolf would aggro. I think they're more likely to back off, but they will aggro. But the struggles, their attacks are much weaker. And you inflict a lot more. Oh no. Crap. You inflict a lot more damage on them, and they inflict less damage on you. So. We can't just ignore the wolves and assume that they're gonna back off.
I just need to close my eyes.
Yeah, no, buddy. I know, it's tiring. But we do want to live. Living is good. So, can we treat the sprain rest? We cannot.
I think my stomach.
What kind of tea is that? Just the herbal tea for the sprain rest? Thought the reishi was for like a like food poisoning and like antibiotics. Could be wrong though. I'm not gonna have much energy though. It's also another thing, if you get attacked by a wolf, the stamina bar matters. Alright, wolf. We should be able to make another cup of tea. Wow, we're drained. Drained. At least we're not starving anymore. How much do we need to put in here? Might as well put everything we got.
drop any of this gear.
Gotta go till morning. Right. 5 hours. Alright, can't add any fuel to the fire. Plenty of stuff we can bring up around here. Sleep for two. That's what we'll do, just break up all the stuff inside here. Alright, where are we at energy wise? We are in a good spot. Wow, takes a while. Oh, look at all that stuff. Accelerants. All these are hiding great treasures. Good deal. I'll just be a little quiet right now while the cool music plays. That's annoying. 23 and like 26 or something. It's always annoying when you have to go all the way back around. Twenty-three, twenty-nine, forty-four. Okay. Stick drift there. Let's see what treasures lie. It was empty. Well, ain't that something? All right, pretty sure we got the dog food out of there. All right, let's creep on out. Should have plenty of wood to keep that fire going. 6 hours, 1 hour daylight left. Let's eat. Alrighty. Stoke this up. But there's no reason not to just go all the way. Alright, that's all we can add. Yeah, about 12 hours is all you can add at once. Cool beans. Anything we can do to repair? Anything we can repair? Extra cloth. Yeah. gauntlets. That didn't take long, 30 minutes. New combat boots. Rock on. Alright, that's going to be a great place to end this episode. I hope you're having some fun. Please go ahead and check out Monkeyboygamer's side of this series. And please join me next time. If you want to see more of The Long Dark on this channel, it does help me out a lot when you like the videos that you watch, subscribe to the channel, share with a friend. That's going to be all for now. Spinningmantis out. Namaste.